Have you ever deleted a super important file from Google Drive and then realized it's gone forever? Don't panic. In this video, I'll show you proven ways to recover permanently deleted files and folders from Google Drive, even if they're not in the trash anymore. Stick around till the end, because I'll also share a secret method that most people don't know about. First, the basics. Whenever you delete a file on Google Drive, it goes to the trash and stays there for 30 days. So before panicking, open your Google Drive, click on Trash from the left sidebar, and look for your file. If you find it, just click and hit Restore. Easy win. Didn't find it in the trash? Head over to the Activity panel in Google Drive. This shows all your recent actions. Sometimes files look lost, but they are just moved to another folder. Use the search bar at the top with keywords or filters like the file type, owner, or last modified date. You would be surprised how often files are just misplaced. Now, here's where it gets interesting. Even after you delete something from trash, Google keeps a backup for a limited time. You can request file recovery directly from Google support. Just open your browser and search for Google Drive file recovery request. Click the official link, Delete and Restore Files in Google Drive. Scroll down and hit the Request File Recovery button. Sign in with the same Google account that was used to delete the files. Now wait about 10 minutes. If recovery is possible, Google will send you an email and your files will reappear in their original location on Drive. How cool is that? If nothing works as a last resort, you can try third-party recovery tools that scan your local PC or mobile device with the drive or sync. These won't work always, but if you have offline sync enabled, they might save the day. You can give Stellar Data Recovery a chance. I have reviewed it and can tell that it actually works. I'll leave the link in the description. Go check it out. So there you go. From the trash recovery to secret Google support methods, you now know exactly how to get your lost Google Drive files back. If this video saved your data, hit that like button and subscribe to Data Recovery Advisor for more data rescue tips.